Hi, I'm George Ann Eubanks, author of the Literary Trails of North Carolina Guidebook Series. Who would believe that NASCAR would become an important force in North Carolina literature? It started probably in the 60s with Sylvia Wilkinson, a woman who grew up in Durham and studied literature at UNCG, and she went on to serve on a pit crew and was involved in all kinds of racing enterprises, and I think she was a driver at one time too, but she wrote about it all along the way. Her books are mostly out of print now, but they're worth trying to find at a local library. More recently, novelist Sharon McCrum, who's known for many of her mountain-based books, took on the story of Dale Earnhardt. A group of pilgrims travel from racing site to honor the late Dale Earnhardt. The name of the novel is Saint Dale, and the opening scene occurs in Mooresville, a town in Iredell County, which is also famous for deluxe ice cream, which is pretty delicious, and you might want to try to get some while you're there. McCrum follows Canterbury Tales as her model for the structure of this novel, and we follow the pilgrims all over North Carolina as they visit racetracks. It's an amazing piece of work. Sharon McCrum, I recently saw at a literary conference, and she tells me she's now working on another book that has some relevance to Iredell County. It's the story of Tom Dooley, and she's basing that book on Wuthering Heights. So that's her literary model for this new novel that we'll all look forward to. But Sharon McCrum is now the champion of NASCAR writing.